Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you the fastest way to get to the all devices and printers window in Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, in Windows 11, Microsoft made it really difficult to get to the all devices and printers window. And even if you click on devices and printers in control panel, it just takes you to the new Windows 11 settings. And then from here, you need to click on printers and scanners. And then you first need to have a printer installed here that you can select and then get to the old devices and printers window. Now the fastest way to get to the old devices and printers window is by doing a search for the control panel. Then open the control panel app. And then you need to have it set to either small or large icons here so that you can see all control panel items up here in the address bar. Now once you see that, just click in the address bar and then start typing devices and printers, and it should come up like that, devices and printers. You can click on that and it's going to instantly take you to the old devices and printers window in Windows 11. Now just to demonstrate, you can't leave it on category and then type in devices and printers. It's not going to work. It's just going to do a search on the internet for devices and printers. So you need to change the view by setting to either small or large icons so you can get to all control panel items, and then you can start typing devices and printers. You can click on that and then you'll get to the devices and printers. Now additionally, you can also make this window a little bit smaller, and then you can just click on devices and printers and drag it over to the desktop or anywhere else on your computer so you can create a shortcut to devices and printers. And if you double click on the shortcut to open it, it's also going to bring you to that devices and printers window. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.